Hi everybody, Cheryl Knowlton, CEO of Dynamite Productions, coming at you with your Dynamite Tip of the Day. Going off of what we talked about last time with competence comes a deep commitment to learning. I personally believe that education is the key to having absolutely everything you want in your real estate career. Little secret for you. When I started in this industry 20 years ago and I had to get a real estate license in the state of California in order to avoid going to federal prison, which I decided early on was something that was very, very important to me, I moved to Utah and got an intentional real estate license in 2007. And there were so many things that I thought I should know this better because I already had a real estate license in the state of California, which I got in 1999. And I thought, for example, agency. I had two real estate licenses in two different states, and I thought, I don't know what agency is, yet it's the number one reason that agents get sued. So I decided to do what I do, and I wrote a course on it, and then I started teaching ABR, and years later, SRS, the Accredited Buyer Representative Specialist course, and the Seller Representative Specialist course. I really started to learn at a deep level what agency was. Here's the sad thing. Getting my intentional real estate license, my on-purpose real estate license in 07, guess how long it took me before I actually represented a client in an agency relationship and wrote up my first real estate purchase contract? I'm embarrassed to say it was a year. It was an entire year later until I actually entered into a contractual relationship representing a seller, listed their house. I was so excited and petrified and absolutely scared to death. I decided very early on that I needed the educational foundation in my career before I was gonna be good enough at this, that I wasn't gonna screw it up. This is such a high stakes industry where we represent people buying and selling real estate. That's, for most people, it's the most expensive purchase of their entire life. I don't wanna screw that up. And I know you don't wanna screw that up either. Becoming deeply invested in our own self-education will make you a fortune. So please be committed to learning as much as you possibly can, not the minimum. The minimum's for other people. You are gonna be deeply committed to learning, and I challenge you to do that. I'd love to talk to you more about that, and until next time, we'll see you then.